Who was at Hogwarts in 1970? In 1970, several notable characters from the Harry Potter series were at Hogwarts. This includes Professor Severus Snape, Lily Evans, later Potter, and the Marauders, James Potter, Sirius Black, Remus Lupin, and Peter Pettigrew. These characters were central to the backstory of the Harry Potter series, influencing key events. Their time at Hogwarts is fondly remembered by fans for its impact on the series' main storyline.